to go first after landing on a tropical island? The beach, of course, and the Bahamas has plenty of them.
The beauty of the Bahamas is it's not just one island, but it's 16 islands.
16 islands famous for their soothing palette of white, pink, and turquoise. In the Bahamas, paradise offers options. Exuma and Eleuthera are oases of calm. Cat Island is even quieter, while New Providence Island gives new meaning to fun in the sun.
We are here on beautiful Cabbage Beach, one of many public beaches here on New Providence Island, and just a short distance away from downtown Nassau.
Nassau is the Bahamas' capital city, home to 244,000 people, more than 60% of the country's population. Just over a 3.5-hour direct flight from Boston, Nassau is the heart of resorts, shopping, and dining.
Nassau is a place where we call it a cosmopolitan flair. We do have signature hotels like Atlantis and Bahama. There's nightlife, there's activities, there's a lot to do.